The thing that first got me interested in research, I think, was when I got my first job as an occupational therapist. And I think working on the wards and actually questioning why things are done the way they're done, it made me quite inquisitive, and I wanted to find out more about research and the evidence base behind things. Specifically, working on the general medicine and surgery wards and working with adults that have had lower limb amputations. So I chose the award that I've got, which I'm currently doing the Masters in Research Methods. The idea is to combine clinical work with academic work. So the award sort of combines the two, so it gives me the opportunity to do the research but help with the transition into practice, and it means I can still work with the patients, make sure that the work and the research that I'm doing is relevant and also that it's practical as well. I think it's given me that confidence really in terms of being able to read research and properly understand the findings and whether the research and the findings are actually valid, and it's helping me to start putting that into practice when I am at work. Just sort of open my eyes a little bit as to what evidence is out there, what I should be doing, what the best outcomes are for patients. And also it's taught me lots of different skills as well. So skills in presenting, which was something that I was always really worried about, and the specific courses that I've gone on to help with that, critical appraisal skills, and also just learning more about the clinical side of things. I feel really honoured to be doing what I'm doing, and I'm enjoying every minute. The challenges that I faced really, I think the main one is going from working in an environment that I'm quite confident in, so I'm quite confident as an OT working in the clinical role that I do, going from that to being a complete novice researcher. It was quite unsettling initially, because you're going from being an expert to being a novice again, and it's like starting out all over again. But I think it's just about rolling with it, working hard, and just enjoying it. My top tip would just be to go for it. I don't regret any of the awards that I've done, and I'm so grateful to have done them. Pick something that you're passionate about and something that you're interested in, because that's the way that you're going to enjoy it, and you can sort of thrive on the want to improve things and wanting to improve patient outcomes and improve things for patients. And just have that confidence in yourself that you can do it.